lesson, potions. You'll need all these things to make a good potion, especially the frog, the most important ingredient. Oh, that must be the new student. Open! Okay, students, this is Dimitri, our newest student at Bodwell's Magical School.
Potions class
with Mr. Chang. So boring.
Tell me something that I don't know. But yeah, some news.
Oh, you know what? There's a new boy in my class.
Oh, really? And do you like him?
I already saw it somewhere.
Did you say something?
No, nothing.
So you didn't answer me. Did you like him?
I don't know, but he caught my attention.
Nothing. I was trying Mr. Chong's potion on this guy, but it didn't work.
Don't worry, it's just the first day of school. Potion is going to work soon.
I hope so, but never mind. Do you want to drink a coffee?
Yay! I'm not Snow White, but I'm lost inside.
My girlfriend, she wants me to meet her parents.
Did you tell her you're a vampire?
No, she might know because we study at the same magical school.
Make sure she knows before you're going there.
Going there?
Yeah, you're going there to meet her parents.
Hey mommy, hey little monster. So Amis is coming here today. Can you make something for us to eat?
Sure, I'll make the rat's cupcakes.
Perfect! Thank you, mommy.
Hey! Dimitri, what is that?
Amisa, what are you doing here?
So, do you know each other?
How you both know each other?
Oh, go, go, how do you know each other? Wait, Amisa, wait,
what just happened here?
Why are you here?
I live here.
He's my brother, Amisa.
So the symbol means that he's a vampire.
Yes, I am. Why are you surprised?
Amisa, can I tell him?
No, it's better not.
Amisa!
Someone tell me the truth now!
Okay. I love it!
Oh.
I'm not the only one with a secret anymore.
What do you mean?
She's a witch.
Don't let your mom know it.
Her brain will explode. She's not that strong anymore now.
If she discovered, the consequence will be the worst.
Dimitri, it's not her fault to be born in another dimension.
We are not able to be together.
I know, but if you guys like each other, the dimension doesn't matter.
I do like her.
So talk to her now.
I know, but we have so many things to clarify together. But first, I'm going to tell you that I will meet your parents.
What? You cannot be with her! Explain this to me now! But mom, their parents are not connected!
But mom!
I don't want to hear it!
But I love her! Mom!
Oh, my little boy, you've grown up so fast. As your mom, I have to support you, follow your dreams, even though it means your love story would have a tragic ending.
Mom!
Mom!
Amanda, what does she mean by tragic ending?
You killed her!
Amanda! Do you wanna fly with the birds?
Go away, Dimitri!
Okay, bye.
Dimitri, I'm so sorry for our mom.
I know, she just wanted the best for me.
She just wants to see you happy, so let's prepare you for dinner in Amisa's house.
So it means... Trumpet!
Children, come in. I know it's not Halloween yet, but here's some candy.
No, Dad. She's my best friend, and he's my boyfriend.
So here's a piece of shit. You come here. I have some question for you. How are you?
Dimitri, I'm okay, and you, man?
Not man, sir!
Sorry. How are you, sir?
Pretty good, really good. So what are you going to do with Amisa?
So we are going to the cinema to watch 50 Shades of Grey.
No, you're going to watch SpongeBob. Oh, Big Jeffrey will be there, looking for you.
Who's Big Jeffrey?
He's working for me when he's not working in the barracks. Do you know what the barracks is, Dimitri?
Yes, sir, I know.
Life in there is not easy.
Dinner ready?
Can't eat meat or blood or something like that because they're going to notice that we are.
You're what?
So happy to be here!
They're so cute, guys! Tonight's dinner is chicken neck. No, thank you, we are vegetarians.
Oh. A real man is not a vegetarian. The last 200 guys, my daughter brought here, they eat chicken snakes.
What? So she brought other guys?
200 of them!
Dad!
Yeah, they were big and strong.
What?
It's true. Mom, you never fall down here.
I do.
Dad!
What about the last one?
What's going on?
Eat that chicken!
You can't eat that!
It is now!
Forgive me!
My chicken!
Are you?
Whoops!
We are
normal!
No,
I can't believe you're dating with a vampire.
We are dating because we love each other.
Love does not exist with a vampire and witch.
It does exist. I do love one.
But me? What? Never. Did you lie to me this whole time?
It doesn't matter because it's true love between us.
So Amisa is half witch, half vampire!
Oh my god! That means that we just stay together and people will not say anything.
We'll be immortal together.
Everyone feel happy, so it's time to take a family picture.
Photographer, appear!
Lebron!
Uno, dos, tres!
Oh, finally we have our picture. What the?